What's up, guys? I'm Cringe, and this is Cringe Review. Welcome. Come on in. Have a seat. We're going to watch a trailer together. This is A Tale of Paper. It is giving me Little Nightmares vibes everywhere. Like, in my soul. Into my soul. So let's, get cringy. I'm so confused. It looks like it had the eye from, you know, the eyes from Little Nightmares. So is that, are these related? I gotta look that up and find out. Please tell me if they are, because Little Nightmares and Little Nightmares 2 is amazing, and I heard they weren't gonna do any more after that, so. Maybe it's not. It does look like they made it off of that. It definitely looks like it, but it still might be amazing on its own because it looks amazing, so. Yeah, that looked lit. Do they have bosses like that? Yeah, I want to see. Yeah, let's go. I would definitely play that. Definitely play that. Alright, I'm Cringe. This was Cringe Review. This was The Tale of Paper. It looked lit. I would definitely play it. I'm going to give that 9 out of 10 cringies just because I love the feel and the atmosphere of that game. Probably just because I like the game so much. It does remind me a lot of it. I mean, even the scale of the person versus, like, chairs and stuff. So, yeah, I'm Cringe. This is Cringe Review. Stay cringy.